international agreements on refugees. He's threatened to dump international agreements on climate change. He's praised the use of torture. He's incited hatred against Muslims. He's directly attacked women's rights. Just what more does the President Trump have to do before the Prime Minister will listen to the 1.8 million people who've already called for his state visit invitation to be withdrawn?
The Right Honourable Gentleman's foreign policy is to object to and insult the democratically elected head of state of our most important ally. Let's just see what he would have achieved in the last week. Would he have been able to protect British citizens from the impact of the executive order? No. Would he have been able to lay the foundations of a trade deal? No. Would he have got a 100% commitment to NATO? No. That's what Labour has to offer this country. Less protection for British citizens, less prosperous, less safe. He can lead a protest. I'm leading a country. Yeah.